But this not yet sir, which location?
Video to video, video naman. Ilagay na to. Ilagay natin sa Facebook. Mm.
Bakit sa igatong buhaton?
Hindi, count lang ta. Kaya naka-video mo na. Naka-record mo na. Kuya, artista ta. Ano?
We are attending a communie party here. So, it's a lot of foods.
Ano yan?
Sheena.
Si Ina. I'm with Sheena. I'm Jennifer. Meeting you guys.
Thank you.
Sarap ng barbecue.
Very friendly, your husband too.
Yeah, my husband also.
Nice.
I like to know each other where they look.
Ang daming niluto ni Marisa, ano? Dati kasi nag-order yata yan sila eh. Ngayon hindi na. Tulong-tulong.
Mga unang ta, wala nang talking-talking.
Barbecue ng Pinas. Pasad na yan. Mahay ako mamaya. Pasad na yan.
I don't know what I miss. The Filipino beef.
Filipino beef. The Filipino beef. The steak.
No, the one that I always buy in the restaurant there. It's like a store place.
Mm.
All the slices beef and with the salty sauce.
Like beef on it.
I don't know.
The steak Tagalog.
Mm-hmm.
Beef steak. Filipino beef steak.
Mm. It's the one I always order there. It's really tasty, isn't it? Caldereta.
Caldereta.
You want to eat? Marisa made it. Happy?
It's good.
You want to eat? You want to eat? Come. You go in. Oh, why not? You want to eat? Yeah, kali.
May na-smell ako kanina ng isda. Nasaan na yung isda?
Maghanap tayo. But when it's party in Philippines, it's like so much people.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, it's nice.
Nagpa-blessing kami ng bahay. More than 100. Like,
ang dami,
first batch,
tapos
uwi, second batch.
may papalit na naman, may padating. Ang bilis matapos ng ano mo, ng kondo mo. Next year na, matapos na.
Hindi, kasi 6th floor na yun. Anyway, when we bought it, it's already on 6th floor. And it's only until 10th floor. So it's why it was pre-sale price. It was not like full.
Oh, yeah, pre-sale.
It's a bit you save a bit. Yeah, and then they will be turnover is next year. We plan to rent it directly. So no using personal usage. So that the entry, gusto, he wants that in 2 years time, everything is paid. The one.
You pay a lot monthly?
Malaki?
No, kasi we are still in the stage of equity.
It's equity, it's not yet turnover. Yeah. It's not yet rented. Yeah. So you don't have a key.
We pay like 8,000 pesos per month for equity each.
It's not too much.
No, it's not too much.
Kasi pag loan ka na, iba na yung value din. So,
not too much.
What did I tell you? 8,000, 10,000.
Maybe some people they have more. I don't know. Or they are talking too much only. I don't know.
It depends also which location, because Manila is expensive. Yeah. Cebu City. We are in Cebu City. Yeah.
Guadalupe.
Mm.
The papa by asin.
I-try mo mamaya dahil yung ano, yung caldereta, masarap siya.
No, it's good.
It's liquor. Very soft.
Smakalik. Smakalik.
Thank you, well.
No. No, I also told her.
Ah!
It's okay. Ikaw din.
She said it's makilik to you.
Are no,
you
I said already to her.
Ah.
She was talking to her.
I was looking at Ate because she was looking at me. So I said it's makilik. Kailan yung next plan nyo to go home?
2020.
Mm-hmm. Because we don't also go to Philippines every year.
Once, mga ganitong ma'am.
Two year.
Kami din, ganun.
The flight is okay, but you stay there, you do 40 with the family.
Yeah, you need to save a bit, huh? Mm-hmm. That's normal. Everybody does that. Because we go in August and we are with five. So
we go end of July, beginning of August.
Right? Yeah.
Last year.
And you are only with two.
Two only. My son, he don't come, huh? Yeah. Okay, si Marisa kaya marami siyang mga helper. Maraming tumutulong sa kanya. Sinigawan ako. Mama, lalo ka na sa room. Ah,
ganun ba? Also, like us, we cannot afford every year to Philippines.
No,
it's too expensive.
It's too expensive.
Alone, outside of the season, yeah. Maybe, but not in the, not with the kids in the.
Yeah.
That's when you make a lot of party. We made a lot of party. I think we. Yeah, we spend a lot.
Because now we are with five. Our tickets to Philippines plus our tickets to Boracay is 6,000 euros. And then our hotels, because we booked a 5-star, 3,000.
3,000?
Yeah. So we are already 9,000 without it, eating and drinking and doing a thing. But the kids of him will only go one time go. Because they are big, so when they earn later, they can pay ticket.
Uh-huh.
We cannot afford that every year. It's
only this time now, huh?
But only this time we spent a lot, but we let to repair the house with the mom. We did a lot. I think we maybe spent 10,000 euro this last time, including the flights. But then we make big parties.
Yeah, but we make everyday parties. Everyday parties.
Oh, you want the tune? Let's load our pig.
We also make one time only, yeah? We do one big party.
Yeah, we did one. Two. One when you came,
yeah,
when
but
we left.
Every day also is small party.
I also did a proposal party to her. I arranged it behind her back.
Proposal?
Behind her back, I did it.
Together with her. Together with 4 years.
A little bit more than 4 years.
Yeah, your second wife.
Second girlfriend. I had a girlfriend.
Yeah, I was married one time in Holland. But
yeah. Made kids before?
I have one.
Older?
24.
Yeah.
But I don't see.
19.
So no plan for kids together.
No.
It, yeah. We are
matanda na dai.
And also, Ate, when you go to the Philippines, it's too expensive.
Yeah.
And then you have to go back to Bogie and everything.
Yeah.
He doesn't want that anymore.
No, but we do a lot of dinner. We like
city trip.
There's 2 days between the gift to parent. There's 2 days between, and then we really invest a lot in one another. Like we do weekend trips, and we went to Amsterdam. We went to the coast side.
That's nice.
But if you have a baby again, it's like a man.
Just start in the beginning again.
The milk is expensive. The pampers.
Yeah.
No. You cannot do things for as a couple.
No, then. Forget. Forget the good life for him.
That's the youngest one. Yeah.
So in total is three.
Yeah, total is three.
Mm-hmm.
You want to meet?
No.
Three, but
so did you
come? One is also from Belgium.
Yeah. I have from Tennessee. Huh?
From Tennessee.
Yeah. And then we divorced because ano siya, borderline.
Borderline, yeah, something like
that.
It's difficult, yeah, you have to adjust all the time. Relax a bit. Ah, yeah.
Aggressivo.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, he's so aggressive.
It's difficult.
But he does not